make sure you're properly dressed. Moms, you have to have a helmet. Head on over, we can sign you up right there on the spot.
This is the ratio, right? So it's more like a 60 to 1 because we're doing 150 cc's of this wine and then 50 cc's of the red to give it a little bit darker color so we can see how many moms spill it. So 200 cc's is what every mom starts with and then we'll weigh it when they get back.
We're riding with our kids. That's scary. That's scary. Very scary.
Have you done this before?
No. First time.
Are you usually a red wine drinker?
No.
Yes.
Kind of.
Do you have a strategy for this? Like, do you know the concept of it at all?
Drink a lot before we go out.
Don't fall over. I told my son that already. Do not fall over. Do not push me over. It will be good.
Thank you.
As soon as you finish the race, four laps, get the checkered flag, walk your cup over to the table. We'll measure it, we'll put a number down, and we'll do our award ceremony right after the pit bike run what you brung. I gotta hand this mic over to a professional. Dave, take it away.
All right, let's get this party started. If we give them the official rundown on how the start's gonna go? All right, it's gonna be super official. Chris is gonna say go. Chris, is that how you plan on this going down? You're just gonna say go, okay. Mike, are you going to yell 10 seconds? We know you're a professional at that.
We can do that.
All right.
And the final thing is, don't go over the tires. You got to zig and zag around them. If you're going to go over the tires, you got to go over the big truck tire to the far left. Everybody ready? You ready?
Hey, fence people, you guys ready to see this start? Oh, yeah!
Oh, it's a live engine start,
and we are ready to go racing in a matter of 10 seconds.
I'm stepping over here to safety.
It's close. Who wants it? Who's number one? Who's it going to be?
Oh, and I paid him $20 to flip mom off the back. But they didn't. Now what do we got going on? Remember, four laps. You're doing good. You're doing great.
John Dow, don't throw her off the back yet.
Oh,
I think the podcast is coming up. No, he's getting wrapped. Sorry. Oh, hang on, he's rolling the motor up. Don't get worried about, oh, he's got to go. In attendance and the millions listening on the World Wide Web, are you ready? 10 seconds and let the carnage begin. Here we go, Buzz Lightyear off to an early start. Chase is out there. Holy smokes, we gotta find him. Where's he at? I see it over there. National champion Chase Owens. He's a ringer. He is making his way.
Visor down there for a while though too. Was that okay? Because then you didn't see where you were going.
No, that was my game mode. That was like, I'm ready.
And how was that tonight?
It was really good.
It was crazy.
So fun. So fun.
Down to a sudden death tiebreaker, so how was that?
Yeah, it was good. I just kept telling him, just go. I kept looking back and
keep going.
Just told him, kept going.
And then for you guys, good strategy the whole time?
Oh yeah.
What was your strategy?
Get through the tires and then...
The tires were tough.
Yeah, the tires were like crazy.
Yeah, but once we got through those, we were good.
Oh yeah.
Okay.
Oh,
hey, yeah. How was that red blend? Was it okay? Did it taste like everything?
Oh, it was amazing. Best wine I've ever had.